a lot of you have called and emailed and written us saying, what is going on up there? Everything looks different. And you're right, you're very observant. We're in the process of building a new set. So in our new newsroom, where we have been for about a year, we have built a temporary set. That's it. I really had nothing to do with it. So you can see it's all here. This is the new set, for a little while anyway, with lights, and it has these little scrims that go up and down. Let's see if I can make that happen. There we go. And this is my favorite right here. I would love to have one of these at home. Isn't that sweet? I've got dibs on this. We'll see if I get it. Okay, I'm kind of wondering myself what's going on in the old studio, so let's go take a look. Okay, I'm going to show you where weather and sports are being done for the meantime. Let's just check it. I haven't been there either. Right here, correct? And then, over here. Ha! Look at that! I hadn't been in here. So weather now is being done all against this green screen. Everything else is being put in. It's all imaginary, I suppose. And I think sports is being done there, too. So this is where everything is happening. It's really kind of a virtual set, but it looks amazing to me. That's incredible. If you're wondering who this guy is, we don't actually know his name. We just call him Dummy Man, but he's been around for a long time. As long as I've worked here, this guy has been here. It's good. Good worker. Wow, I haven't seen this myself. A lot of work going on in here.
Sure.
Should be. This is the old studio where everything used to happen. This was the weather center over here. And the news desk was right over here. But everything, as you can see, is just being torn out. And this will be our new home in a few months. You know how stuff like that goes. I'm not sure exactly when, but in a few months or so. I don't even know what it's going to look like. So we'll all find out together.